continue to mourn the loss of NBA legend Kobe Bryant. And joining us this morning is CSUB men's basketball coach Rod Barnes to talk more about this tragic loss. Thanks so much for coming in, coach.
Good morning. Glad to be here.
Let's first talk about your reaction to this. I mean, we all got it late yesterday morning. What kind of went through your head as you got that alert?
I was shocked. We were just still in service there at church, and I was just shocked. And as the day went on, there were all kind of emotions, a sense of loss, disappointment, what a tragedy, and we've lost a legend, and all kinds of sorts of things were going through our heads.
You didn't have to be a sports fan to appreciate his impact, but what did Kobe Bryant mean to the sports world and to basketball specifically?
Well, everything. When you start talking about the sport and you start talking about his impact on the sport, he was just one of those guys that was very driven, really hardworking. He was dedicated to the game. And when you start talking about young people and the people that we coach and just people in general, just the leadership skills that he had for us to be perfect and strive for perfection in our different areas of business or basketball, or even if it was a business person. And his desire just to be great. And everyone from a teenager growing up to a young adult to now being a fully grown man, everyone could see that he exemplified it in everything he would do.
It is basketball season, and of course, there were a lot of NBA games yesterday and a lot of emotions that you saw on the court. As you're talking with, you know, you're in the middle of basketball season too,
yes.
As you talk with your guys at CSUB, what are you talking to them about, and how are you kind of grasping all of this together?
Well, first, we just talk about how life is such a vapor, it's so short, and we need to take advantage and make sure that we reach out to our loved ones, because it could just leave us. Some tragedy could happen at any minute. But also just trying to help them through the healing process. I mean, every player that plays this game in this generation knows Kobe Bryant, and all of us have an affection for him, whether it was a young Kobe, it was the one that the last few years that he was mentoring and giving back to the sport of basketball and to so many people. So just trying to help them through that. And again, just everyone knowing and loving him so much. It's just a tough time for us in basketball.
What are some of the major characteristics of Kobe Bryant that you hope that your players and young players coming up will, you know, embody themselves?
The discipline. I mean, if you would hear about stories about him being on the court and after a game continuing to work extremely hard, and how he was just so driven to be successful, you know, and did it the right way. There was no sense of Kobe using drugs or any kind of corruption to his career. He handled it with class and dignity. And it meant something to him to have integrity towards our game. And for our young players today, that's what we need more of. We need more role models that would carry the torch, the legacy that Kobe has left for us.
And again, I mean, this is a tragic loss that I think a lot of people, I mean, it wasn't just him, it was also his daughter.
Yes.
And I know a lot of
so
people
many.
Have been following their relationship even after the game, after he left the game. For people who don't quite understand that relationship, I know a lot of people who follow basketball and have followed his career, they know how important his relationship with his daughters was.
Right.
Talk a little bit about that that aspect of his life that was very dear to him.
Well, I'm older than Kobe, and I have two sons, and two of those, I mean, I have three sons, but two of the sons played for me. And I realized that once, you know, where he is to finish his career, and then he became this great father figure to his daughter, and to just reach out to her in the way that he did and love and support her so much, to see their affection that they have for each other, says something to me about fathers, about, you know, just being involved in our kids' lives and being an impact and sharing time. This is a guy that, you know, obviously he's a legend. He could have been spending his time any place. He wanted to spend it with his daughter. And I think that's what makes, to me, him being more of a complete legend. Not just on the court. You could see how he loved his family off the court. And I think that, you know, obviously there were stories about him, his daughter passing the mantle to her, and now both of them are gone, and it's so sad. But also, as, you know, we talked, there was other family members, mm-hmm. in there. And we don't want to take anything from Kobe and his legacy, but other people have lost loved ones mm-hmm. also, and they need to be in our prayers and thoughts also.
Absolutely. There's that baseball coach as well, you know, and
his
family.
He died with his wife and his daughter.
Yes. Yeah, so I mean, again, it's just an absolutely tragedy, and, you know, thanks so much for coming in this morning to talk more about.
Well, thank you, and this loss here will sting for mm-hmm. a time to come. This just won't be this week. His impact on basketball is something that we'll always remember.
Absolutely.
For sure.
Coach Rod Barnes, we appreciate you.
Thank you.